you were mine. Hello, welcome back. Welcome if you're new here. Today we're reacting to Attack on Titan Season 1, Episodes 15 and 16. I have the Crunchyroll thing up right now, and so episode 17, it's just like, wow, okay, cool. That's a big spoiler. So today we're focusing on Special Ops Squads Part 2 and 3. I finally got Hanji's name right. Hanji. Why did I go from Hange to Hangi to Hanji? It's Hanji. Okay. We're good. It's Hanji. What even happened last time? We had Levi showing up and Erwin and Hanji. Saying Hanji's name makes my brain go through like two stages. Like, I don't talk about it that much, but like the reason I'm not like an oh my god reactor is that like because of like lots of things, I have to have like such a strong like filter on like what I say or how I act. So it's like, it takes like my reactions are kind of delayed, so I'm like mentally going through like, can I say that, like I stutter a lot when I say Hanji's name, just because like it's like I had to say, in my head I go Hangi and I'm like wait no, and I had to say Hanji out loud. Oh yeah, so it's just a weird thing. We had Aaron, being held on trial for not killing humanity. And then we had the police force, I think they were called, saying, no, we need to kill him right now. And then the special ops squad going outside of the people that go outside the walls, the survey corps, yeah, that's their name. They were basically like, no, but we can use him. And then Erwin and Levi, like, were defending him. Define defending him, but, yeah, it was really fun. Like, Mikasa, like, in that trial, too, like, they, like, dug up a bunch of stuff and she kind of had to force herself to remain calm, or Armin had to force his, or I guess Armin had to force her to be calm would be a better term. I've recorded like two things today, that's why my voice is already like really like my brain's all over the place right now. But like I had like the perfect opportunity to record, no one else is home, so it's like yay, I can just do whatever I want, so this is fun. I guess let's just start in 3, 2, 1. You cowards. Oh yeah, that's when the Titans team goes around him. This is a really cool shot, and then the iconic Levi scene. So I guess this episode and the next are probably going to be like them preparing to go outside the walls. I still really like this opening, actually. Yeah, it looks like Andy's going to have a pretty important role to play in a lot of ways. That's not even something I've been spoiled on. It's like, I can just, like, see it clearly. If you can't catch what I'm implying, this isn't something I've been spoiled on, but I'm pretty sure that Annie is gonna turn into a Titan too, but it's just how. Does she maybe, like, eat a part of Eren? I don't know. I'm, like, genuinely curious. Because judging by the opening, it looks like they fight. Night before the counteroffensive. Trust. So they're journeying. Oh, so they're at the headquarters now. An old castle we remodeled. So I wonder, like, what did their world used to be like? Oh, so Aaron's going there too? Oh, so they're hiding Aaron there. That's karma. This girl looks like Nobara. he's doing it to imitate Levi. Okay. Don't like this dude. Petra Rawl. She's called 10 Titans and assisted in 48. Oilo? This is the golden retriever dude, right? So he's like a really good assist. And there's Levi. They won't hesitate. But what's Levi's stats? Oh, I totally forgot to turn the lights on. The cleaning. I've seen that meme before. He's so short. Just him in this outfit. Petra looks nice though. He's smaller, yeah, definitely. Yeah, I kind of assumed that too. Really? Like, I do know some of his backstory, but not a lot of it. Because there's like there's a Levi OVA, isn't there? We're to bring new recruits. Yeah. It's called like an inner courtyard. What's happening here? Are they like rival? Like, there's something going on, but I wasn't catching it. Yeah, you're gonna get to see Sasha and Connie and Mikasa and Armin. So this wasn't the Golden Retriever dude. They look similar, but... Oh, so they don't even know. Self-inflicted injury. Yeah, how do you know about that? He's talking about Erwin. Oh. Hanji. They want to play with Eren. I have been told that Hanji isn't referred to as male or female. Like, so I'm just using they them pronouns. They're one of my favorite characters. That dude just sighed. Do we want to know? I don't think I want to know. They all just leave. They're like, yeah, we don't want to hear this. I love how their glasses are just glossed over. Okay. I always love these. Information we can share so far. Wallace. members of a religious organization that preaches within the walls. I'm just going to say that. They worship the walls as God, refusing to allow any changes to them, even for defensive purposes. Okay, cool. Since Wall Maria's fall, their numbers have rapidly increased, as has their influence. Cool. I really like these world-building like moments that they do for the title cards. That's a good start. Cannibals. Naming ceremony. So what are they trying to say? If I was a vegetarian before, I am now. Sonny. Bean. I really don't like the texture they use for animating with the skin of the Titans. Interesting. This is really interesting. I'm really here for this. This is just really interesting. I'm really here for this. They have vocal organs. Then just use dude on one. Hanji's really interesting. I really like them. Does she feel, or I mean, do they feel like? They just get like high off of this. Seems like Titans kind of have personalities. That is a good question. Just their personality. A Hanji fueled by hate. I wonder what that was like. Kicked. Sorry, that's my dog. Yeah, so it has to have like next to near substance. I believe that the Titans we see, the Titans of actuality, might be different things altogether. Yeah, Hanji's one of my favorite characters, hands down. I mean, yeah, that's the same for me too. We're all mad here. Perfect place. Yeah, they all want change. They don't, like... Hanji probably loves this, because, like, almost been no one, like, that has been interested. Like, all the people, other people are just throwing up and stuff. I mean, Aaron, it's logical that Aaron wants to find out more, because he kind of is one. The next day. What happened? Oh no. Someone did it. Two or more. Aaron and Mike. That was a Titan skeleton, though. Or the Titans turned to skeletons. Interesting. The meme. I get sus vibes from you, Aaron. Or Erwin. I'm sorry to ask something so odd. Wonder why he's still veiled. Like, why Aaron has the hood. That was interesting. Air, so the Titans are fueled by sunlight. They're not fueled, but like that's their en main energy source. So that's really interesting. Maybe that's why their skin is like so patchy. Maybe like some of their skin is like sunburnt. I really like Hanji. Hanji is one of my favorite characters. Just like their vibe. Just like a mad scientist almost. Like they're just really cool. And it's like also like I'm finally like not getting answers, but it's so nice finding out more details about the Titans. I like there's so many things that I thought would happen like way later on. Like I didn't think that Eren would turn into a Titan until like the season one finale. So this is all like really cool. Like my opening reaction, I was just like, I need to know where the Titans come from. And it's like we're slowly getting closer to that, and I really like that. Like the Titans get their energy from sunlight. They don't need to eat anything. They're really light. Like it's just really cool. Yeah, I guess let's just kind of go through this a little bit. Yeah, oh yeah, Air Levi with all the cleaning gear. I have seen memes of this. Yeah, it's really funny. I like Levi has his quirks. I kind of like that. Yeah, Levi isn't one of my favorite characters as of now, but he might later on. Who knows? I want to re-watch this. Yeah, Eren's present circumstances. I'm guessing that inner area was where the Titans were. So from what I can tell, Erwin wants to go to the basement, I guess. And but he can't really tell anyone else about that because like top secret. So he's even telling that to Mike, and Mike is like really like picks up on that stuff. So yeah, I guess that's really cool. Yeah, Erwin's decent. I can tolerate him. Levi's cool, I guess. Hanji throughout this entire conversation. I just love them. Yeah, what's gonna happen next time? Like even though I'm like about to react to the next episode like right now, I still like getting like the preview. The hunt for Sonny and Bean's killers begins. Oh, Bertolt and Rain are there. Yeah, they all arrive, I guess. Or they choose their own thoughts, I guess. Or they choose their alliances next episode, I guess. That's cool. Yeah, I really want to know what's gonna happen next time, so I guess let's just get into it. Yeah, so it's like half an hour later. Usually I just give myself like a 5 minute break for my voice. My throat hurts so much after recording Attack on Titan, 'cause it's like an hour straight of recording. But I got distracted, so it's just like a little bit later, but oh well. This opening is actually really good. I think I like it more than the first one, not gonna lie. This is way too high. Wow, that's HANGE right there. What should be done is we're gonna have like a trial, like forcing out people. Cool, Sasha. Krista. Was it Reiner and Bertolt? It might have been. Interesting. Yeah, and then you see the Titans killing your friends. You're like, yeah, never mind. John. They burning the corpse or the skeletons or whatever of the. Oh no, funeral pyres for the people. Marco. So like half his face eaten or something? Oh no, it's probably because he was the corpse being left there for like several days. I really like Jean. Oh no, it's Ghost Marco, of course it is. Oh yeah, because they had this whole like relationship. Turn that into anger against the Titans. But not like pure hatred. Like a healthy amount of hatred. You know what I'm talking about? I just remembered her name. It's Ymir. Ymir? Mir? I'll see how they pronounce it. This is why I like John. Like, at first, I was like, could care less. Supporting character, don't care. But now I really like him now. Armin's the smartest out of all of them. If Armin has the guts to go and join the Survey Corps, then what about Annie and Connie? Nice isn't the right word, but caring? Authoritarian? I don't know. I really like Annie too. It's nice seeing all of the characters. Like, yeah, we're really focused on Aaron and all that stuff, but it's nice seeing all the other characters. I still don't know these two guys' names. I'll remember soon enough, if they survive long enough. There might be a few. There were. Who is it? Well, no, it's just Levi. Just going right now. Underneath the bags, under Levi's eyes. So where are we now? In the capital? So So what is this gonna do to all of them? I wonder if all of them are gonna join the Survey Corps. There's some I don't think will. Like, I don't know if Krista will, but I definitely think Sasha and Annie and Armin will, obviously. But you guys lost a lot of people, though, too. Mikasa's a scar there, looks like. Yay, we do? Oh, so he's revealing this. How are they all gonna react to that? Yeah. He's definitely trying to be big brain here. He just looked at somebody. Wonder who that was. Okay, so after 3 years of training, a ceremony is held in which trainees choose the garrison, survey corps, or military police. However, only the top 10 can enter the military police, so the choice is limited to the survey corps or the garrison. Most select the garrison. Okay, cool. I'm still not sure what the garrison is, though, not gonna lie. Is that like the people who like do the cannons on the walls? Mike and Petra? 60%. In a month. He's just being blunt with it. Are you willing to offer your beating heart for humanity? Who's gonna be the first? Oh, Annie's not going. Bertolt's not going. Everyone's leaving. Connie and Sasha, Mikasa and Armin. Who's all gonna stay? who again, like some of their motivations for each one of them. Is there music playing? I can't really hear it that well. Yeah, they, out of a lot of people, they've been first to see. Chills. So is it just gonna be them? Not even Annie? There's only a few left. But these few are really good, I guess I'll say. The words are escaping my mind right now. Offer up your hearts. Right? Cool. So you have Mikasa and Armin. Jean. The eyes all put it over. Connie and Sasha. They're both really scared. Connie's like, I don't care. Reiner and Bertolt. Ymir and Krista? I didn't think they would. But Annie's not here, though. I guess we'll see her again, though. But and then there's some random people in the back we don't care about. Cool. Horses! So that's why he has the thing on. Because they're training your horse riding first, I guess. Oh, yeah, so getting the information for the... That's interesting. So what are they planning to do with Eren? They're not going to try to kill him, I don't think, but... But so many lives can be lost. It's a practice run. And you still can't even really control it that well. Who do you think the enemy is? It definitely has another goal. I wonder what Erwin's up to. Like, something's definitely up with Erwin, but I don't know what. It all revolves around Eren in the basement. I wonder if he knows Dr. Jaeger. I don't know his name. I might have heard it, I just don't remember. It's the first time they've seen him in a month. Oh yeah, she's worried about that. And she still has like this scar right here. Or it's right here. The short guy went too far. He just senses someone called him short. It's only Jean, Annie, and Marco. Wait, no, Jean is here. Oh, he doesn't even know that, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's so true, though. We don't even know where Marco was, what he was doing. No one saw him die. Meanwhile, Eren wants this big, like, basically a party death. Ooh, uniforms. Has a logo on it. Need to get that trademarked. Do it all dramatically. There we go. It is weird to me that Annie didn't want to join the Survey Corps, though. Wonder why. I guess we'll get that later on. This is where they're going to end it, probably. Oh, no. Yeah, he kind of did. Sure. Yeah. Take notes. Yeah, your lives depend on him. So, yeah, you'll probably die, just like Marco. Ooh, that's kind of harsh, though. That is true, though. Each of them has their own different motivations and perfect death, I guess you can say. What is that? Fame? So Eren, See, I really like John. I wonder if they already rebuilt Trost fully. So the next episode is going to continue after this. Now he's in that spot he wanted to be ever since he was a kid, even though circumstances and perspective have completely changed. Offer up your hearts. That's the line, right? Then you see Hanji there with like the glint in their glasses. We get one shot at this. But this is more like a practice run, isn't this, though? I think they said. We're going beyond the wall, so that's. Ooh! Erwin right here, though. Ooh. Okay, so. Preview for next reaction. Entering long range scouting formation. Ooh, Colossal Titan? No. Something else. I'm still sure that's Annie. I'm pretty sure that's Annie. I mean, she's not in story right now. It looks like Annie, but like I don't know how. So like I'm really interested in that. But yeah, this episode was really good. It was really nice seeing like Jean, like his like motivation and like his perspective, I guess. I think I called it like really like perfect death. Like I'm re referencing Jujutsu Kaisen. Like what's his ideal way of dying? And it's like. Yeah, a reality check. You might not get like a flashy death like you want, like Eren wants. You may just get Marco's death and like just like someone just happens upon your body because and no one saw you die. Like it might just come down to that. I think that's like kind of like a reality check, and I wonder if that's gonna end up happening again. It might. Yeah. So we still don't know who killed the Titans. Was it Annie? I just realized, was it Annie? Because Annie's been really sus. Like, she's so sus. Like, it's not. It's so much. Like, the Titan gig that she might have, just a lot. Like, a lot of stuff is up with her. It's so nice that they all end up joining, though, and they all kind of convince each other. I really like how Jean looks in that scene. Yeah, I think. I don't know who. I think. Yeah, so I think, like, as of right now, my ranking for my favorite characters, it goes Jean, and then it goes Hanji. And then it goes Annie, and then it goes Sasha. But yeah. And probably under that, probably Armin. This whole speech fight by Erwin was really good. Like this entire scene. Like them all reflecting on their motivations and stuff. This is all just really cool. And they're all that's left. Like I didn't think I would like this series as much as I am. Like, I'm genuinely surprised by the quality of the story and, like, everything in general. It's really good. But yeah, we're setting out now. Mikasa has a grudge against Levi, which is funny. Yeah, this episode was really good. It was just really cool to see, like, all different characters, like, not even necessarily focus on them, but get, like, their characters fleshed out a lot more, even though for some of them it wasn't as big for like Ymir, I think that's her name, and like Krista, like even though it's like not like a big thing for them, like it's still like getting motivation for them and like is it's still a really big thing for their characters, and I really like that. I'm so here for it. Yeah, so I guess we're all heading out to outside the wall, so that's really cool. I'll see you guys next time and bye.